It has disappeared.
It has disappeared.
Hold on. There we go. I got it. I set myself to squad leader. So
you set yourself to squad leader.
Sorry, mate.
Warp squad. There we go.
Okay. Sorry, mate.
Mate. Okay, so now we are gonna be.
This is the first time we've warped as a three.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's cool. It.
Everything is the first time for me. Okay, we have enemies. A light missile battery.
As soon as we start attacking, they'll send more out to get us. Whoa, who's this?
It's Vexor Navy. I'm gonna check him out. Is he... He is not low security. So yeah.
Yeah, that guy's jumping out of here since he's seen us all arrive.
Wow. That's one hell of a loud weapon.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, loud noises.
Okay, well, I'm loading my guns.
How much damage it does. He's already destroyed it.
And open fire.
Oh, singularity. Ba-boom.
Wow, guys, I cannot even shoot anything.
Put more spies. Oh, it's the blue explosion.
Ooh.
Nice. I'm just gonna go destroy that Serpentis bunker to stop them all from flying out.
I'm gonna load in.
I got the bunker.
Okay.
I'll get the next one.
And people say this game is no beautiful.
What was that? Oh, blue explosion.
Yep.
So many pretty explosions.
So I would say that they died horribly. What are you destroying, man?
The bunkers.
How many bunkers are there?
It was four.
Jeez.
Okay.
Question the silos. Do they have...
to next mate.
Do the silos have anything in them?
I don't think they can be destroyed. I've tried.
Okay.
I'm just gonna check what's in that cargo container.
I'm gonna check this dead body. Are you going to be eating the dead bodies, or are we just gonna be moving on later?
Leave the dead bodies, they're not worth anything. So wait, do you mean the shipwrecks, or...?
Yeah, the shipwrecks.
Oh, shipwrecks, yeah, you can take them, you can take them if you want. Thought you meant like floating corpses.
Wow, what did you destroy?
Another shipwreck. Another bunker.
Jesus.
Let's turn to drone bay.
You got some seriously horrible people, man.
Each bunker has over 1,000 people in it. What are you trying to destroy?
Of course the Amar is destroying fucking residential habitats.
I don't think they can be destroyed.
Yeah, so, I'm not doing any damage.
If you want, you can destroy that Serpentis lookout. Right, so where to next?
Oh, hey. I can destroy this.
Well, there's another Serpentis refuge. What are you trying to destroy now?
Oh.
What?
Well, that sucks. The guns that I have, they're 50 kilometers of range.
15 or 50?
50.
50? Wow.
You know what that means?
You're a sniper.
Yeah, I cannot get close to combat.
Yeah.
Because my fall off range is actually... Okay, so my fall off range is 49 and my optimal range is 38.
Right, do you want to go to that Serpentis hideout?
You want to know something really cool? One of my ammos has a 66 kilometer fall off range.
Jeez. Okay, I'm aligning to the Serpentis thingy over there.
Oh, where?
Actually, I cannot align to it for some reason.
Are you sure? Serpentis refuge.
Oh, it's just not telling me that I'm aligning to it, but I'm aligned to it.
You are...
it vanished!
Yeah, there was a lot of people. Coming in and watching us do it and then leaving.
Yeah. Right, so do you want to go onto a different area?
Yeah.
I guess what else can we do? Well, so where should we go?
Let's go to Balai. So align with the Stargate Balai.
I just need to find it. Bale, you mean?
Balai, Bale, whatever the fuck you want to call it.
Okay, let's align to it. I am trying to align to it. My ship does not want to align to it somehow. Takes its ages. And I'm aligned to it.
Ready?
Yep.
Active.
As you know, doing the usual. So how is the range? It's like more logical. Does this arrangement make some more sense?
As soon as we get to the Stargate, we're jumping through. The moment you stop warping,
you're dead.
Okay, jump.
Is it dead? And I'm in.
Alright, so there's a single red and a green drone gathering.
The fuck? Should it be aligned to it?
Yeah, let's align to the drone gathering.
Let me look for it.
Okay,
it's,
I think I'm
aligned
to it.
Above the sun.
Yeah, I see it.
Yeah, I'm aligned to it.
Aligned to it. Not yet. I'm doing it now.
He's doing it now.
Alright, I'm ready.
You have located the ruins of an old station. The structure, once magnificent, is now a barren, airless derelict. It's all halls home to nothing but mechanical malevolence.
Interesting.
Huh. Wait, why is it just me and you? Where's Chris?
Yeah, I guess I'm coming in a bit slow.
Well, it means you weren't aligned to it with us.
Yeah. Well, I was working on it.
Chris, are you okay?
Yep.
Oh, it looks like someone's already been here.
Why?
Yeah, there's three people here.
What are they?
Let's get out of here.
Vexer. That's the Vexer guy. It's the same Vexer guy from before.
Where do you guys want to go to? Just wait at a station.
Let's head to the sun, and then I'll try and scan that red zone to see what it is.
Okay, I am jumping to the sun then.
Align with it.
Oh. I am about to align. Give me a second. I am aligning. Still aligning. And I am aligned.
I am aligned. Hey.
Ready?
Yeah.
Warp drive active.
There we go. Alright, so there's that one red signature. I'll scan that as soon as we drop out of the sun.
Drop out of the sun. That sounds like a name for a movie.
It's so cool being this close to a sun.
Alright, so just let your ships come to a halt.
Roger that. Are you guys? There you are. Oh, hey, there's something here.
Huh?
There's some kind of weird thing. There's some Russian container.
Don't grab it. Don't grab the container.
That probes.
Yeah, they're my probes.
Okay. I'm just doing, you know, we are just doing the usual. You know. And I have to say, the sun, that's a very, very bright sun.
Well, every sun is bright.
What about black holes?
They'll be very dark. From the inside. The outside will be pretty...
Are there black
blinding.
Holes in this game?
I don't think so. There might be, but I've never found one.
Dying.
God damn it.
So, I was playing this while high earlier and listening to Rocket Man by Elton John, and man, was it great.
Rocket Man.
I was doing missions in this Arvinger right after getting it while high and just listening to that, and it was so awesome. I love this game.
Yeah, I love this game as well.
Nice.
But yeah, Mike, anytime you want to do this kind of stuff, just tell me. I like to do PvE a lot in this game.
I don't know. First things first, I actually want to learn PvP. You know, like solo PvP and then... not PvP, PvE. And then I want to do, you know, like team stuff. Like, right now we are not exactly doing much.
Right,
so. Well, we could do some of my Security 3 missions and I can split the rewards.
Yeah, something tells me that my barely working Thorax would just go there and instantly die.
Right, so align with the Stargate Ufrey. Ufay.
Wait a second, which one?
A-U-F-A-Y.
Roger.
Ufay, okay. I'm aligning to where's the one? Well, Is that the one? Probably. Yeah, I think I'm aligned.
Speaking of that, I'm gonna link you guys Rocket Man.
I know the song.
Yeah, well, I know, just in case you want to listen to it now.
They have, on the radio here, they play it like at least 3 times a day. Hey,
damn British.
It's not that bad. You know the song Black Magic?
Yes.
They played that song 18 times one day.
Black Magic by Santana?
It's...
Ooh, that's a big ship.
Yeah, that's the Caldari's Charon. It's a freighter.
Jump. Yeah, that one is really big. So where are we going, man?
Right, there's one green and 3 red. You can either go to the green first, or we could go to the reds first.
Like, is there even any point to do the green?
Drone assembly green.
Can I even
You never know. People may not have done it.
I cannot even find it. Oh, there it is. Okay,
yeah,
align into it.
Aligning.
I'll be aligned to it in a moment, and I'm done.
I'm ready.
This large hollow asteroid would make an ideal location for a rogue drone hive, and that is something that this group of rogue drones seems all too aware of.
I'm an idiot. I'm sorry.
I love you, Mike.
Oh, there are enemies here, and of course there's like millions and millions of players.
Whatever, we'll fight.
I don't think we are gonna fight.
Nah, I think they'll get him before we do. Right. Everyone align with the sun!
Okay, so give me a second. Where's the sun? Okay, align.
The giant bright thing!
I'm trying to find it. Okay, I think I'm almost aligned to it, and I am aligned to it.
Ready?
Roger that.
I'm ready. Warp drive active.
You just go straight through that asteroid.
Yes. Real men go through the asteroid, not around it.
Wow, it's actually a small sun. What is it?
Is this a small sun?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's a red giant.
It's these.
Oh, that's so cool.
Yeah, these actually have the highest probability of having life in Stellaris. If you find a system in Stellaris and it has a red sun, there is a really high chance that it's gonna have like giant planets on it.
Right, so I'm launching my probes. You know what the funny thing about a red giant is?
What?
That's almost it's coming up to the final stage of its life. And red giants grow bigger and bigger and bigger and will engulf the entire solar system, then explode, then it has a probability of turning either into a supernova, a neutron star, or a black hole.
Damn.
Either one of them is life-threatening. So it's kind of scary knowing that solar system
has its
final life.
Yeah, the fate of stars is just so crazy. And how there's always stars being birthed and dying all the time, just like a fucking phoenix in mythology.
Yeah. But once a sun dies, it never becomes a sun. It will either be a neutron star, black hole, or a supernova.
Well, the leftovers from the star can form into planets or more stars. And then different types of stars.
I mean, I've seen like pictures, you know, from I read this in like a science magazine that I'm actually sometimes buying, and there was like a picture from NASA where there was like two stars joined together in a very weird like pulsary thing.
Yeah, I saw something about that, the two stars coming together.
It's like, how does that even work?
Gravity, bruh.
Yeah, gravity is a weird thing, man.
Gravity controls everything, even time.
You know what?
Did I just find out the secret to the universe just then?
Yes! Congratulations! Here, have a cookie.
Congratulations, I just discovered how the universe works. Gravity controls everything.
So, what are the red ones?
They're signatures that are hidden, and you have to use probes to find out accurately what they are.
Yeah. Oh, not accurately, like, at all.
Yeah.
Because, you know, for some reason you cannot jump to anomaly if you know 99.99% of it. You just need that one, you know, 0.01%.
God damn it. Well, I found one of the signatures.
And it's a wormhole?
Yep.
Why so many wormholes? Why would you even need this many fucking wormholes? Man, this would be a good screensaver.
Some people do make this the backgrounds their own screensaver.
A lot of things in this game would be really good.
They'd remove all the Horde UI, and then they'll just put their ship in a certain position, and they'll just make a screensaver out of it.
I just wish the graphical fidelity of this game would be higher, because it feels like this game could be, you know, so much more beautiful if the textures would be like, you know, 1080p.
Yeah, but the reason why they don't do that is so any person's computer can run the game.
I mean, just leave, you know, the low point of this game, you know, as it is. But, you know, make it a, you know, possibility to increase the graphical fidelity even higher. Like, I'm not saying that this game is ugly. Hell, no, it's not. But it just feels like it could be so much more. Like, just looking at stuff like this.
I think we all look cool together with our different styles,
guys,
or ship
guys,
styles.
Guys, someone is here.
Just don't worry about him. Don't worry about him.
I'm gonna look at him.
As long as he doesn't attack us, we don't attack him.
If he attacks me, it's gonna be funny.
Okay, so...
Well, if he attacks any of us, it'll be funny, because it's 3 against 1.
He's been playing for 6 years, and his security status is 2.8.
He's been playing for 6 years, he should know what he's doing.
Yeah, hopefully he's not just gonna murder us.
He should know not to fuck with more than three people on his own.
Yeah, hopefully he's not gonna do it in VR.
Yeah. Everyone keep an eye on your messages in case he sends you a private one.
Yep. Oh no, he's dying. How sad. I'm just thinking, you know, how much money but I have managed to get during this waiting by mining. I mean, the mining is not gonna be that awesome right now because I still don't have a fucking procurer, because it takes so long to get skills in this game.
Well, I'm not gonna be able to fly my Stratos for at least 3 months.
Yeah.
Unless I start buying all the fucking injectors.
Yeah.
Oh, data site.
Oh no! Okay, find it. Bring a Stratios.
Well, that's the thing. I can't use data things. You can. If you fly your ship back to your station where your ship with the data scanner is, we'll wait for you.
I mean, it's gonna be gone before I get them all back.
Well, maybe not. Just like, try it. Just go.
Wait a second. How far away is Villa 8?
Should be 2 or 3 jumps.
Yeah. Okay, I'm going back.
Yeah. Well, I'll make sure we can get to this data site.
Okay. So I'm going for my
data scanning ship. Yeah. Just hurry up.
I will do my best. I gotta make this faster.
Her ship would literally be decimated by mine.
Suddenly, as I am, you know, flying away, millions and millions of people show up to kill you guys. Like half of the population of the server.
Dude, there's a Heron now.
Wait, what?
Like?
What?
I'm gonna go to a station, dude.
You're going to the station, Malcolm?
Yeah.
What did you say?
I'm going to Offree 1 Astral Mining. This is just getting weird.
Don't leave me on my own with her. Him. Whatever the fuck he is.
Well, let's go.
Whatever the fuck he is.
I aligned to here.
So yeah, guys, I'm gonna come back to you when I can, and then I'm gonna be the one, you know, doing the exploration so that, you know, I am useful in some way, shape, or form.
Hey, we should warp away.
Why?
Because I don't like this.
Why do you not like it?
There's a Heron here now. Oh, the Heron's gone.
The Heron is gone.
Oh, he must have come for his cargo container.
Oh, was that the one? What do you know? Maybe, you know, the cargo container was filled with Plex. You were like this far away from being like a super billionaire in this game. So yeah, I'm not gonna be in a fighting ship though, so I'm sorry.
It's fine, brother.
All I'm gonna be capable of giving you help with is like 3 drones and that's it.
And
So have you found the site?
It's doing that piece of shit thing again.
Which one?
It's getting to 99 but won't go any further.
Oh yeah, I had to fight that so freaking hard. Anyway, let's leave this here and jump into curiosity.
It's getting fucking 99 and won't go any further. God damn.
Oh, at least it gives me time, you know, to like get to you guys.
I need better probes. These ones are shit.
Okay, guys, can you put in the fleet where you guys are? Or can I?
You can just walk to us.
No, I cannot.
Oh, when our AO3, go to Bale.
Okay.
Warp drive active.
Man, I cannot wait to actually have 5 drones on point.
Well, my Stratius has 22.
I mean, at one point, you know. Like, 5 drones at one point.
Well, the shameful thing is I can't actually fly them all. I need the skills for them.
Okay, and now where? Orfei?
Orfei, yeah.
Okay, I'm jumping the air. This ship is at least, you know, much quicker.
Getting so close.
I tried so hard.
I got so far.
In the end, it doesn't even matter.
Damn it.
Okay, I'm getting closer to you guys. And now I'm just gonna jump to.
Warp drive active.
Warp drive active. Man, Mr. Maris Aaron, I wish I was in a Dorax. Dorax just gives you, you know, the feeling of you can just aim at someone and they explode. Hello, guys.
Hello.
I'm here.
Hello.
There's a Gila here now? Oh, no, that's the same guy. So, did you find it?
Yeah, I'm getting ever so closer. Ever so closer.
Gonna orbit around you?
Come on!
Can do it, I believe in you.
Bitch.
Well, yeah, next one I'm, this, you know, me, but gonna be, next one is gonna be me doing it, so that you don't have to go through this pain.
It's going up a point.
Can do this, I believe in you.
Come on, 99%. Come on.
The sense of pain.
Why'd you have to drop? Yeah, I definitely need better probes than these. Either that or more of them.
Can you actually get better probes?
Yeah, you can.
That sounds like a really good idea. Good look at the balls. I'm actually gonna try to poke it as well.
God damn it. Okay.
Increase my balls and let's analyze enemy ball. Because it's a red ball, so it's obviously an enemy ball. Care about this signature. What's this? Let's go down. So, Chris, does exploration seem like fun to you?
Maybe when you guys find something.
Yeah, that's the thing, you know. Exploration is, you know, most of the time you do not find anything. And that's a wormhole, so we do not care about it. What are you doing anyway?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm just sitting here waiting patiently.
It's a cosmic signature. Do not know what kind of cosmic signature it is. But it sure is cosmic.
I wonder why you can't warp to places that are above 90% accurately located.
Yeah, like 90% is like
almost on it.
And it started moving, because of course it did.
Yeah, it's just sticking at 99. I can't seem to get any better.
I'm working on one. But no matter what I do, I'm like literally on it. And it does not seem like it wants to progress. I think the exploration is buggy as fuck.
Come on, we found a data site for God's sakes, and it won't let me find it!
And no scans were detected. Yay!
Wait. What?
It vanished?
It vanished.
Oh, God! Any other cosmic sites? Or anything like that?
There's one I haven't scanned.
Yeah, I'm gonna scan it as well. Two people, it might go, you know, over a little faster. But yeah, it really feels like the game needs to fix this. Like, this is buggy as hell. Like, what the fuck? I have a specialized ship for this. I have specialized equipment for this. And still, it almost never works.
I just need better probes, that's all.
Yeah, the thing is, you know, if you have, like, a ship, if you have everything specialized for something like this, then it should be much better.
Looks like we got a criminal in this system.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm. Red blinking skull.
Ooh.
My evil gink alt.
Wait, what? Oh! Yeah, guys, we need to fuck off.
Why?
There's a ganker close here.
She's gone. She's out of the system. She was just passing through.
So you don't have to worry.
I was just watching local.
Yeah, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to. Oh God, there's one person here, and she's not even here. She's in the system.
Yeah, but it's always a good idea to keep a look on.
Yeah, but once she's on her own. Second, she's. Why would she come to the sun?
Because there are two yummy, yummy, yummy ships.
The third one will eat her.
Come on.
That's what she said. This is so boring. Why are we doing this?
Do you guys want to just do my missions?
Like, How can anyone even dare to say that, you know, exploration is in any way, shape or form profitable? You see, in the time that we are doing this, I would earn about 15 million and it's a wormhole. Don't even bother with the other one, it's a wormhole.
Some people just have the patience.
But you see, in the time that we were doing this, I would mine so much ore.
Maybe some people aren't out for the mining.
Then I pity those fools. Like, holy shit. The exploration aspect is probably the worst thing about this game so far. And it's sad because, like, if you find something, you know, it's fun, you know, there's a really awesome mini game and, you know, stuff like that, but, you know, getting to it is, like, impossible.
Yeah, oh. Probably get better pro.
Dude, there are more red things now.
Are there?
Give me a second. No, the game is just, the UI is lying to me.
Alright, so, we will move on.
Where?
The tally.
Okay.
So align with it.
Align to it. Give me a second. Holy shit, I aligned quickly. Yeah, much smaller ship.
Ready? Jump.
Ooh, there's a lot of things here.
Ooh, there is a lot.
So let's meet up at the sun?
Yeah, meet up at the sun.
Where the fuck is the sun?
It's all towards the red things.
Oh, there it is.
Someone just jumped at the SBN 144. Average on the site.
But I am
Skeleton Comet.
I'm aligning to
it. I am aligned.
Ready?
Yes.
Warp drive active.
Oh hey,
God
complete.
Damn it, Chris.
Chris, are you serious?
What?
He says you say you're aligned but you're not. And then we leave you behind.
Well, it was in the process. I guess my ship was just a little slow on it.
Well, only say, you know, when you are actually aligned. So I'm just gonna go. Goddammit, stop my ship. Silly ship. Probe scanner. And I'm just gonna do the whole pinpoint formation thing. Ooh, there's so many things. I'm gonna start.
Where are you gonna search? What's the first one you're searching for?
The most upper one.
I'll start bottom then.
It's a red giant.
Okay. Oh, they all moved all across the place. Jesus. is like a soul. And make it smaller.
Wormhole. That ID
two. Okay, so JPL 344 is a wormhole. CKS 686 is a wormhole.
NRA 124 is a wormhole.
God damn it! Most of these are wormholes. The only one that's remaining is JPD 372.
Let me scan that, I'm already aligned up to it.
I'm gonna work on it.
My gee whiz! So many wormholes! Exploration sure is worth it, man.
Criminal scum is still in the system, by the way. It's a combat site.
Well, for me, four signatures just popped up.
Really?
Four cosmic signatures popped up after trying to search one.
Jesus. Yeah, I'm just gonna search the shit out of this one.
That was actually weird.
Come on, find it. Oh my god, the name is Yan Yung Ruins. And I'm almost there. Now the real struggle begins. Okay, I found it.
You found it?
Yes. Recover.
Hold on. Let me see if I found the same one as you have. Because as soon as I scanned that, about four signatures came up.
I mean, we can totally go to this one and, you know, finish it. I mean, I am not gonna be fighting because I don't have any guns on this shit.
I'm fully decked out for combat.
Anyway, I'm gonna jump there, and whoever wants, just follow me.
Where are you going?
Yeah, just each by themselves.
I'm just going to a combat site.
Yeah, I'm going to a combat site.
Okay.
So yeah, I'm gonna.
Is it CKS?
What?
No.
Okay, I'll just warp on you.
Okay, I am in. Hey guys.
I'm warping to you now.
Warping.
The fuck is that? My god, there's an agent here, what the fuck? There's an agent. Hey guys, where are you?
I'm just...
I'm warping.
Yeah, we're warping now. I've arrived.
Okay, just use the gate.
Oh yeah, there is an agent.
Kill him.
Right, activate gate. Subtis have already cleaned most of the items of interest from an ancient ruins built by the Yang Yung Nation eons ago. Yet the particular force repeller remains a strange device capable of holding back ships that try to approach it. The only way to get close to it is by shooting it first.
Okay. And someone has already been here. Oh god! Oh god!
What?
Who is that? Yep, yep, someone has already been here.
They still fight him.
Well, you can fight them.
Yeah, you're out of here.
I have drones. Yeah, it's dead before I could. Jeez.
Great, someone's shouting me. Hold on a sec.
Yeah? Ooh.
And I'm back.
Welcome back.
The fucking Vexer is stealing all of this.
You heading towards that cargo container? Yeah, you are.
Why don't we try that green anomaly over there? Oh wait, that's just mining.
Yeah.
God, even it is much quicker ship, I'm still so fucking slow.
I'm gonna go to bed, guys.
Alright.
Here's.
But first I have to find my home.
Okay, orbit. Five around it. Trying to access. Oh, the fucking piece of shit. I hate how you can put fucking a relic analyzer on a fucking combat ship. That is so retarded.
What?
That you can put a relic analyzer on a fucking combat ship. Like, are you serious? Like, I have a ship that literally cannot defend itself. What are the good things about this? Like, tell me one good thing about this. And why can I not analyze it as he's analyzing it? Why can I not beat him to it? That is so stupid. Oh, this game is so retarded in many ways. What about your briefing into a microphone again?
Sorry.
Like, why can I not fucking click on it? Ugh, he's trying it. Ah, oh, that is so stupid, man. Exploration is so retarded. Ugh, look at me, I have a Vexer! And I'm doing a job of a specialized fucking ship! Like, what the fuck was CCP thinking? Like, oh yeah, we are totally, you know, this is probably the best idea ever. Why are you even doing this? Why can I not just blast him, you know, out of the space? Oh yeah, because he's in a fucking fighting ship when I'm in a fucking, you know, ship specialized for exploration, which is totally useless. I should have gotten myself fucking Vexer. I don't know. Everyone was like, you need an exploration ship for exploration. Sure. I totally see, you know, the good things about, you know, being... What are you doing? There should be a timeout. Like, there should be, like, you know, if he's doing it for, you know, a certain amount of time, then it should just kick him out. Because he's basically now hogging this. He is hogging it. Maybe I can do something with this. Okay, now we are doing this. Ooh. Ooh, what the fuck is that? Antivirus. Oh, fuck. How many antiviruses? What's that? Restoration. Activators. Ooh.
Didn't realize you were scanning that thing, that little bit.
Wow, this is ridiculous.
What?
I'm trying to hack this. Oh, finally the healing thing. I freaking needed that. And that's the system core, so let's... Oh, are you fucking kidding me? What's that? A healing thing, yes. We need to destroy this. Is that the restoration? Yeah, of course it's the restoration one. Got in. Well, can I access it now, game? Thank you for fucking hell. Ugh. It's annoying. Mobile depot. And of course he's still hogging it. How is this a good idea, game? How is this a... I'm actually gonna look at the guy. He's been playing for 7 months. You have been playing for 7 months, mister, and you are still a fucking retard.
Been playing it for 7 months. He's been scanning that thing for 7 months.
It'll be kind of funny.
Alright, he's finished with it now.
Well, because he's done.
There's another thing there.
I know.
Intact crystal.
I just need to be careful because it's actually very... This thing is extremely gun happy. Ooh. That's another firewall. Ooh, hacking. Oh, another one of these. Okay, that's another firewall. That's another firewall. That's an antivirus. That's another antivirus. There's another antivirus. Are you fucking kidding me? With the healing thing. Okay, I can use the healing thing to... Okay... Strain. This is really bad. Yeah, I need to fuck off.
Why?
I need to fuck off, I cannot do that.
Why?
Because it would kill me.
Whoa!
What? Can you murder them?
Yeah, sure. He's shooting the other guys, so I think it should be okay. They're like just completely passing me by.
I sadly don't have any means of defending myself. What's that? That's the restoration thing. Good thing that I'm destroying this early. Okay, that's the hacking thing. Okay, let's destroy this early. Oh hey, fireballs. What's that? Takes the virus from two attacks. Ooh, that's delicious. That's a fireball.
Good night, guys.
Night. Hey, Mike, you may want to hurry up.
Why?
More sites can be scanned.
Well, I cannot hurry. This takes time. That's the thing we need. Come on, get to it. Get to it. Get to it. Yes, loot it. Okay, more sites. Holy shit.
Right, like grab that other site quick before that other guy nicks it.
Wow, this is actually kind of scary now. Because you can actually die to these very easily. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's a firewall. We don't. God damn it. Oh god. What's that? Another hacking thing? Another hacking thing. Okay, we have a couple of hacking things. Okay, that's another firewall. Okay, we need to continue now.
Is it timed?
No.
Oh.
You have health. You basically have health that you could lose by sucking it. Okay, this is actually weird. Like, where is the thing that I'm supposed to destroy? Where is it? I actually have no idea now. And he somehow got to it quicker than I did. Fucking magic. Totally not cheats. This is actually kind of annoying.
Alexandra Volkava is inviting you to a conversation. What the fuck? Who the fuck's that?
No idea.
Is it here?
No, it's the Vexer that is here. He's been playing for 8 days. Security status 1.3.
I'll see what he has to say. Fucking Russian. He's trying to speak to me in Russian.
Maybe, you know, tell him that, you know, you speak English.
I just said to him, no Russian.
No, that's horrible. Just say, you know, I don't speak Russian. If you say no Russian, it's like saying no Russian allowed.
Oh!
What?
Right, I have a... he's gonna be dismantling all these wrecks. So, he wants me to abandon the wreck that I have.
Oh, okay. I'm glad he didn't.
He literally spoke to me in the best English he had. He just went... he just sent the cruiser link and was like, need? I was like, oh no. So I've abandoned it and he's just gone and brought it to him so he can salvage it immediately.
Is there like one restoration thing? No. Jesus, that's strong. Oh!
What the fuck?
25, 25. Oh, I cannot do that right now. Let's try it again.
What was that noise?
Because the hacking minigame is so shit.
Shit.
What?
A lot of things have just spawned and started attacking thingy, so I'll help him.
Jesus, the exploration thing is like, ouch. Trigonometric laws. Do I have any of the ship? I don't have any of the wrecks. What's she saying? Maybe like...
Are there any white to you?
No.
Then I don't know what she's asking for.
No idea. But yeah, the hacking minigame is kinda ass. So random, like you can, it's entirely based on what you get from while clicking on the things, and if you do not get anything useful, then boy do I have a bad news for you. Oh, who's that? Let's go back, sir. This guy doing?
So when are we doing this Minecraft thing?
No idea. Only two people said anything, so I'm like, yeah, you know, that kinda kills the point.
Who said? Me and...
You and Shadow. Literally Shadow. The only people. And especially Shadow only said that maybe. So I'm like, you know, making a stream for a community like that, it's kinda stupid. So these things, they respawn, right?
I don't know.
Like, it seems like they kinda respawn. I just don't know, you know, how. Like, how does that work? What's this guy doing? What is the guy in the probe? What the fuck is a probe?
Hmm?
What are you doing? Oh hey, there's another combat site now. Serpent is, that? Serpent is a refuge.
Hmm.
Yeah, this guy has been playing for only 19 days, yet he's already pissing me off. Congratulations, sir. But yeah, I didn't get anything from this yet. It's kind of sad. The exploration is so bad. Like, it's hard. It's random. So it's kind of really bad. I'm probably... I'm really getting bored, so let's just leave.
Yeah.
So where do we want to go?
Do you want to carry on exploring, or do you want to do something else?
I don't know. I kind of feel like mining. That earns.
Well, let's go back to Villade then.
Yeah. How do I get back to Villade from here?
I've marked the route. First align with the hold on.
Yes.
So many AOFA. Align with the AOFA.
Here, give me a second.
Stargate.
My ship is just being drunk right now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I am almost aligned. And I am aligned. So, I've been streaming for 1 hour and 12 minutes. And in 1 hour and 12 minutes, I've managed to earn 400,000. But I don't know how much I can earn in 1 hour and 15 minutes.
While mining.
While mining.
How much?
Six, probably about 7, almost 8. So yeah, exploration is 100% inefficient. Okay, where now? Bail? I presume?
Yeah.
Oh god damn it, suddenly so many things.
Align with the Bail.
Aligning to Bail, would you give me a second? Ship is drunk. Okay, I am aligned with Bail.
Alright, hold on, let me align. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, you go grab your ship. I just need to pick up a couple of things.
Well, we still have to make it to Villade, so. Yeah, like the combat. Sadly, the combat is like almost entirely stuck to missions, which sucks. Is there a thing to? Oh, we still need to jump. Okay. Yeah, like sadly, the combat is like entirely stuck to missions, because if you do not do the missions, then you know the. Green things are gonna get, you know, millions and millions of players. And that's like not fun at all. Oh, Villade. I am aligning to Villade. I am almost aligned. And I should be aligned. Yes, I am aligned.
Warp drive active.
Thank you.
jump through, and I'm gonna go home.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna kill this.
Probably one of your lesser successful missions.
Yeah. Again, if you want combat, you have to do missions, and if you want money, you have to do mining. That is the sad truth of this game. Like, I've seen, you know, I think everyone has seen, you know, that picture with, like, everything that you can do in this game. The problem is, that picture, for each stage, you need to spend, like, 1 month or maybe 2 months just doing skills.
Docking request accepted.
And for each, you need so much money to even start. That, you know, you cannot do anything from that fucking graph. It's impossible. So yeah, I'm just gonna go to stream now. I'm not even gonna say my usual thing because I'm not... This was not a good stream. So yeah, goodbye to everyone who was watching or who will be watching this on YouTube. Goodbye.